Hi guys, it's Ollie here from MSquash again. Welcome to our fourth at-home workout. Today we're going to be doing a workout that involves a squash racket. If you don't have a squash racket, that's fine. You can use another object around the house, maybe a broomstick, for example, or something like that. Okay, so we're going to start off with a small warm-up, and then it's going to be a legs slash cardio-based circuit. It's going to be a small warm-up. Then when we go into the first set, it's going to be 40 seconds of work, 20 seconds of rest, times four. We're going to run through that twice. Then the final set is going to be a Tabata session for 5 minutes. Elliot's going to be the voice behind the camera, so if you're struggling, just listen to him shouting out, or just keep your eyes on me. We're going to start a warm-up, Elliot, right?
Yes, we are going to start with a warm-up. Welcome, guys. Okay. We're going to run through this warm-up twice. Just a nice little pulse raiser to get ready for today's circuit, okay? If you're ready, Ollie, we're going to get right into it.
I'm ready.
Okay, then. Can we get 30 seconds of jogging on the spot with racket in the hand, please? Let's go.
Like this.
Just like that. Beautiful. Beautiful. Just getting that heart rate up. Getting the blood flowing. Here we go.
Just going to shake my arms out a little bit as well.
Just going to shake his arms out just a little bit as well. Great stuff. Okay, in 5 seconds, we're gonna transition into lunges. Again, with the racket out in front. 2, 1, let's go. Lunges.
Just gonna put a little swing in there at the bottom.
Just a little one.
Maybe a little counter drop.
Nothing too crazy. Great work, Ollie.
Thank you, buddy.
Okay, in 10 seconds, we're gonna go into 30 seconds of squats with our racket over our heads, so overhead squats, okay? 3, 2, 1, let's go. Nice. Again, this is just a warm up, not about how fast you can do this. Make sure you're doing the exercises properly. Really good stuff, really good stuff. Halfway through, Ollie.
Thank you, timekeeper.
Okay, in 5 seconds, we're going into high knees with our racket out in front. Are we ready? 2, 1, let's go. High knees, racket out in front. Good, so knees up to your racket. Or broomstick. Halfway through. Okay, in 5 seconds, Frankensteins. So racket, sorry, foot to the racket. Ready? Let's go. Frankensteins, racket out in front. Great work. Here we go. Halfway through, and then we're gonna run through this warm up again, but for half the time.
Ready?
Yes, we are, yeah. Tired already, come on. Here we go. Okay, so back to jogging on the spot for 15, let's go. And let's go, lunges for 15, changing the legs. A nice counter drop there, Ollie. All right, overhead squats. Let's go. For 15. Really open up those hips now. Two, one, high knees for 15. Let's go. And Frankensteins for 15, please. And time. That concludes our warm-up. Give Ollie just a nice little rest.
So what are the exercises, Elliot?
So I'm gonna run you guys through the exercises now, the set that we'll be repeating twice. Okay, first exercise is going to be lunge changeovers with racket out in front. Okay, second exercise is gonna be squat jumps, okay, with racket either over your head or behind your neck, that's up to you, okay? Then we're gonna move into single leg lunge jumps, okay, that's gonna be 20 seconds each leg with our racket out in front again. And the fourth exercise is gonna be a squat hold, again, with our racket out in front. Like Ollie said, we're gonna be doing these exercises with 40 seconds on and 20 seconds off, okay? So in the 20 seconds, we're not doing anything, we're just resting, okay? In the 20 seconds rest, I would not advise you to sit down, stay on your feet, keep that blood flowing. All right, so lunge changeovers for 40 seconds with our racket out in front, all right? Are we ready, Ollie?
Ready.
He's ready, I'm ready. Let's go, 40 seconds. Great stuff, really nice form. Quick transitions each leg. He's not spending too long there. He's changing nice and quick, getting some good height as well. That's good. Very nice. Looking good, Ollie. 15 more seconds for me. 10 seconds, guys, let's go. Come on. This is a tough one to start off with. It's not gonna be easy. Okay, wrist up and time. Good job, 20 seconds rest.
Tough starter, isn't it?
Yeah, it is a tough starter.
Good job you warmed up.
Start how you mean to go on, that's what I say.
Good point.
All right, so second exercise is squat jumps. Okay, with either racket overhead or racket behind your shoulders, okay?
I'm gonna put mine behind my shoulders because I'm gonna go through the ceiling otherwise.
All right, let's go. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Squat jumps. Good, very nice. 40 seconds again. Not easy. It's not an easy circuit. Not for the faint-hearted, this one. Here we go. Good height from Ollie there, really good. Okay, we're halfway through, guys, come on. Really sink into your squat, drive up. Make sure you're going all the way down into that squat, drive up. Keep that back nice and straight, try not to let your chest come forward. Okay, 10 seconds, come on. Three, two, one, and time. 20 seconds rest. Okay, next exercise, single leg lunge jumps, 20 seconds each leg, okay? All right, racket out in front for this one. 3, 2, 1, let's go.
You're telling me to change.
I'm gonna tell you when to change, don't you worry. Halfway, come on. Good height, really good. Really explode off the ground. Get up there. And change legs for me, please, Ollie. Here we go. Good. Really nice stuff. Come on, here we go. Halfway. Let's go, keep working. Come on, Ollie. We're nearly there. 5 seconds, come on. 5 seconds. 2, 1. Good stuff, not an easy exercise that at all. All right, so the last exercise of the set is just a squat hold with our racket out in front. Okay, so you're just gonna hold your racket out in front, sit nice and deep into that squat, and then we have a 1 minute rest after this, guys, okay? Sounds good to me. Let's go in 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Hold it there, great form.
Legs are burning at it.
So they should be. Weight in your heels on the squat, guys, okay? Your heels shouldn't be off the ground. I'm gonna sit into that like you're sitting onto a chair. Halfway, here we go, keep it going. And 10 seconds, come on, feel the bit. We've got a 1 minute rest after this. Come on, stay with me. Stay with me. 5, 3, 2, 1, that's the first set completed, guys. You've earned yourself a 1 minute rest. How was that, Ollie?
Really hard.
burns the legs, right?
Yeah, just my quads are just full of lactic acid right now, so just trying to push through, mate, to be honest with you.
Yeah, you gotta push through. You gotta push through. Come on. Okay, so we're gonna run through that circuit again, okay?
Same one.
Same exercises. So we're going back to the lunge changeovers. And again, same system, 40 seconds on, 20 seconds off.
Same system, it's a good system that.
Same system, okay?
Same system.
All right, are we ready? Lunge changeovers with the racket out in front in 3, 2, 1, let's get it. Come on. Come on, Ollie. Here we go. You've got another set in you. I know you do.
Let's see you try one of these days, my friend.
Yeah, I'll try anyone you want, mate. Just give me the time and place. Halfway.
Put a little swing in there.
Put a little swing in there. Nice. What are you playing there? Nice little forehand drive. What is that?
Little boast.
Little boast, is it?
Yeah.
Nice. 10 seconds, come on. Don't stop until I say stop, Ollie, come on. 3, 2, 1. 20 seconds rest. He doesn't like that one, does he? He doesn't like that one. All right, okay, squat jumps is next. Okay, so squat jumps with the racket over the head or behind your shoulders. All righty, come on. We're gonna go in 3, 2, 1, let's get it. Come on. Drive up, let's go, good. Very nice. Obviously, yeah, if you're doing it inside, it might be sensible to have the racket over your shoulders. If you're going outside, you can get that racket way above your head.
Unless you've got small ceilings.
Yeah. All right. 10 seconds, come on. Come on, Ollie, push it out for 10. Let's go. 5 seconds, come on. Push it out, push it out, push it out. Don't stop. 2, 1. Good job, guys. Take 20 seconds rest. Walk around, deep breaths. Okay, number 3. It's gonna be single leg lunge jumps.
I hate these.
He hates these, he says. All right, 20 seconds each leg, remember, okay? Come on, maximum output now. Are we ready to rock and roll? Let's go. Here we go, come on. Great work. It's good racket preparation, actually. You're welcome. Good tension in the left arm as well. Are we ready? Change legs. Let's go, come on, we're nearly there, guys. Come on. It's not easy. If it was easy, everybody would do it. Am I right? Come on, Ollie, let's go. 5 seconds, don't stop for 5. Come on. 2, 1. Great work. 20 seconds rest. We're moving into the last exercise of the set.
What's the last one?
The last one is gonna be a nice little squat hold with our racket out in front, okay? Just a nice little squat hold, nothing too scary, all right? Are we ready? 3, 2, 1. Let's do it. Come on. Weight in your heels. Here we go. Back straight. Beautiful stuff. Beautiful stuff. Come on, Ollie. Halfway. Keep pushing through it. Come on. Here we go. So close, 10 seconds. You got 10 seconds in you.
Deceptively hard, these.
Yeah, well, I didn't design them to be easy. So yeah, they are. 3, 2, 1, great stuff. All right. Again, earn yourself a nice little 1 minute rest.
It's the end of that now, isn't it?
That is the end of that. Okay, not the end of the workout, but it's the end of that. All right, let me explain the final part of the workout. So the last 5 minutes. Okay, what we're gonna do is we're gonna work again for 40 seconds, and 20 seconds rest, okay? The 40 seconds of work is gonna be fast feet, okay? And I'm gonna be calling, okay, the exercises that you're gonna do. If I call up, you're gonna jump up into a tuck jump, okay? If I call forehand, you're gonna go into a forehand, one step, that's all it is, one step. Not ghosting here, guys, just explosive in and out. If I call backhand, you guessed it, you're gonna go into the backhand. Nice and explosive, in and out. If I call squat, you're gonna go down into a squat and then back to the middle. Okay, so those are the four commands. All right, we're gonna repeat that five times. So five efforts of 40 seconds.
Yes, Jesus.
How's that sound, Ollie?
Sounds great.
Sounds great? Let's see what he's saying at the end, shall we? Okay. All right. Are you ready? Fast. Oh, pick that racket up.
I need that.
Probably. Conduct warning, actually. Ready? Three, two, one. Let's go. Fast feet. Up. Forehand. Forehand. Backhand. Squat. Squat. Forehand. Up. Up. Come on, 10 seconds. Fast feet, fast feet, fast feet. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Forehand. Forehand. Backhand. Down. And take 20 seconds, guys. That's the first one done. All right, going into that again. Got four more of those to do. Gonna get in 5 seconds. Okay. Are we ready? 2, 1, let's go. Fast feet. Backhand. Backhand. Up. Squat. Squat. Up, up, forehand, forehand, backhand, squat, squat, up, fast feet, fast feet, and time, 20 seconds rest, that's two done, guys, come on, we've got three more to do, stay with me. Three more to do. Doing really well today, Ollie.
Thank you.
Okay. 3, 2, 1. Fast feet. Come on, let's go. Up. Up. Forehand. Forehand. Backhand. Squat. Backhand. Oh, he's setting the wrong way on that one. Up. Forehand. Backhand. Squat. Fast feet. Time. 20 seconds rest.
Spence was killing me.
Yeah, well, I was holding you, and then, you know, I'd done a piece of string, didn't I?
Holding me on the tee.
Yeah, absolutely, I was. We've got two more to do, Ollie. Come on, two more to do.
Let's go, baby.
And we're home and dry. Actually, you look a little bit sweaty, so maybe not dry, but we're home.
Thank you.
All right, are we ready? Let's go. Up. Forehand. Forehand. Nice follow through. Backhand. Backhand. Squat. Squat, up, forehand, backhand, squat, time, we got one more effort, okay, one more effort, 40 seconds, and we are done for the day. Pardon?
Let's go for 1 minute, finish.
Oh, he wants to go for 1 minute, he says.
That's it.
His fault, not mine, guys. I'm the good guy here, all right? Last set, we're gonna go for 1 minute. Let's go. Up. Forehand. Up. Squat. Up. Squat. Backhand. Up. Halfway. Come on. Don't quit. Let's go. Squat. Forehand. Backhand. Up. Squat. And that's time, guys. Wow. I'm tired just watching that one.
Very squash specific, that one, isn't it?
Very good, yeah. How did you find it, Ollie?
Really good, very, very hard. You know, lots of lunging. Yeah, my quads are pretty worked, but it's also good for your cardio, that one.
Definitely.
Good cardio session. Thank you for joining in with our session. We hope to see you at the next one.